Hi, my name is Oliver, age 24, and I run a YouTube channel called Oliver, age 24. And today I'm going to be showing you how to design really good t-shirts. So first of all, we need an idea. And the best way to get an idea is to steal somebody else's idea that is already really popular. So I'm going to do that, and I'm going to do a t-shirt for Lord of the Ring, which is one of my favourite films, and coincidentally, one of the biggest films ever. So hopefully I'm going to sell a lot of t-shirts with this design. So as you can see, I'm designing in a square shape, and the reason for this is because squares are the most popular shape. Can you imagine Minecraft with triangles? Ha! That would never work. So I'm actually drawing my favourite character from Lord of the Ring. In fact, he's so good that Peter Jackson gave him two names. One of them is Gollum and the other is Smeggle. So obviously the film is about Smeggle, who is a half-human, half-frog superhero. And it's his quest to find friends. Obviously he doesn't have any friends because he's kind of weird-looking. And he has a lot of money, which he invested, rather foolishly, I might point out there, in one single really expensive golden ring. Now, because of this ring, all the Hobbitses in Hobbit Hill were really upset with Smeggle, so they made him go live in a cave. And while he was in this cave, he got really, really frustrated and pulled all his hair out. He gave himself black eyes, and he spent a lot of time playing with his nipples, which is a little bit weird. But I guess Peter Jackson must be into that sort of thing, and that's why he chose to focus on it with the story. I'm not going to judge. My favourite part of the film, however, is the big fight at the end between Gandalf and Smeggle. Like, the whole film's been building up to the conflict between the two of them, and Smeggle bites Gandalf's nose off, and Gandalf shouts, "Thou shalt not behave in such a way." And then Smeggle goes, bling, and shows him the ring. And then the end sequence happens. And that's the end of the film. And that was amazing. I remember seeing that in the cinema and I just thought, whoa. Now that is good cinema. Which is why I decided to try and capture that exact moment and put it on a t-shirt. So now you can be wearing it and walk around and people will come up to you and go, "Oh my gosh, that was my favourite part of the film, Lord of the Ring, and you are wearing it. Where did you get it from?" And you can be like, "Oh, I just got it from this store called Oliver Age 24 on Mondo." And they'll be like, "Whoa, I've not even heard of that." And you'll be like, "Yeah, I guess you could say that I'm a trendsetter." And they'll be like, "Yeah, you are. You are really cool." And then you'll make a new friend. So I'm going to quickly show you a few of my other designs. We've got Spider Bat. See, what I've done there is I've combined Spider-Man with Batman. So you can put that on as a t-shirt and let everybody know that while they're picking between Spider-Man and Batman, you're way ahead of them and you actually like both of them at the same time with both powers combined. And the third design on the website is Joker riding on a unicorn. See, what I've done there is I've taken the most popular supervillain of all time and put him on the best mode of transport of all time. And it's really colourful and bright, and it will make you twice as attractive to everybody while you're wearing it. Previously, money couldn't even buy that, and now it can, and it can be yours. So this concludes our t-shirt designing extravaganza, and I'm going to leave you with a little saying that I made today. Buy a t-shirt from Mondo and you are awesome-o. See, it rhymes and it is true. Here is a button to subscribe to my channel and here is a button to go to the store to buy one of those amazing professional t-shirts. Thanks for watching. Goodbye! Do 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 do. How to design really good t-shirts. Do do do.